Thousands of people are being laid off and they're moving to other states because the auto industries here are affected. Detroit turned out to be a ghost town as auto industry jobs disappeared. So did people. Interested to know some of the abandoned houses, I dropped by in one of the suburban areas in Detroit, 3 miles away from the city. There, I witnessed foreclosure houses that were already left by residents. It's freaking and depressing to see a certain village where not only a single house, but hectares of land are for sale. As a whole for America's great auto industries, the city encountered series of collapsing companies. Not only houses, but also business establishments like restaurants and agencies are also for sale. Once a crowded center, Detroit has become a large city with many huge buildings, but too few people to reside. My visit to Detroit reminds me that no matter how prosperous a city or a state is, it can fall down. Rising up may take some time.